got caught up in Ann Miller's web, if you will, and he realized what was happening and did not want to go through with that.
Ann told investigators she was at home with her daughter on the night Eric went home. But a check of Ann's cell phone record showed something very different.
Ann Miller's cell phone was used in close proximity to the Bowling Alley based on where the tower was hit.
In fact, cell phone records showed Ann actually made a call to her home to check her voicemail.
This is me. Well, something is stupid and don't know what a divorce is.
25 years in prison.
It's one of those cases where you are left with as many questions as answers. And so that can be very difficult.
Hey, look what I killed.
He did his residency in pediatric ophthalmology.
When he treated the child, he would get down on their level. He would not only...
He's the one that...
Oh, he's the one that died?
Eventually, Dr. Sidon got married, had two children, and joined a thriving medical practice in Tucson, Arizona, where he was one of the few pediatric specialists in the area. One night after a long day at the office, he gave a short medical lecture to a group of med students in his office, where they all had pizza and drinks. Afterwards, he set the alarm at 7:00. Home. 3 hours later, someone called 911 from the parking lot of Dr. Stidham's office. 911, where is your emergency?
To me that he had